Hello guys, welcome, how are you? So today I'm going to show you another little tutorial how to create a queue a little bit with a warrior atmosphere, and I'm going to show you how to use the different true legato articulations in Ephera Gold 2.5 and also Ephera Gold Intimate Vocals. Let's go. So I created just a little loop. I'm using some vocal male shout vocal phrase by Viking War G minor to have this breathing effect. Then I'm using also this percussive loop, and of course there are another layer with a taiko, etc., etc. Then there is a little pad from Core Synth, Antelope pad, and then there is a warrior horn by Maleventum to have these warrior war horns. Okay, so now I play just in real time to show you how usually I use the legato. For example, let me show you the legato, epic legato E. Usually I love this when I need of a ethnic vocal, warrior vocal, and this articulation is absolutely perfect. I'm using a lot of compressor. I cut a little bit of high frequencies because I love this vocal a little bit more distant in the mix. So I'm using a reverb in pre-fader so I can set the balance between dry and wet. And so I have this kind of sound. So I love this articulation. I cut a little bit of high frequencies because in this way the vocal is a little bit more in a different is a little bit under the mix, okay? Okay, now I use a little bit the humming. I show you how I set the humming. Remember, if you need of a different legato samples, play with a different MIDI velocity. For example, if I play hard, I have this particular vocal effect and is very nice. So usually I love this sound to create this kind of melody. Of course, now I'm playing in real time. When I record the MIDI part, I can choose the better legato interval samples by editing the MIDI velocities. And so now I'm just playing in real time. Then, for example, let me show you the settings of legato articulation. In this case, I'm using these settings, a little bit of boost on the low frequencies, just a little bit of cut on this range, and a little bit of boost on the high frequencies, and a little bit of boost on the mid range. About the compressor, I'm using these settings, so a medium fast release, and with a mix to create a nice parallel compression, okay? Then let me show you the U. I love this sound. In this case, I'm using the normal. The send is with the normal post fader. About the reverb, of course, I'm using my Valhalla room with these settings. About 8 seconds. Seconds of decay, a medium pre-delay, and then let me show you an example of, for example, the intimate legato in this kind of cue. usually I love this sound to create this ethereal vocal. In this case, I'm using the pre-faders and send in pre-fader. And about the EQ on virtual rack, I'm using a medium cut on the high frequencies because I cut a little bit of air in the vocal, and I'm using a lot of compression. In this way I controlled the sound, okay? And now let me try about a little bit with the male vocal. Okay, so this is just an example how to create this kind of sound with just some drum loop with vocal phrase, a little bit of breathing effect, just some taiko, and Maleventum has a war on, and then the true legato. So this is important, the use of right reverb, the compression with a nice compressor, and the use of the EQ, because for example also in the male vocal, if you want the vocal a little bit under the mix, so it's not so in front of the sound of the mix, you have to cut a little bit of high frequencies, low frequencies, so in this case in this way the vocal is into the mix. Okay, well, I hope this little tutorial it was helpful, and thanks for watching.